To download Bison, at first open your browser and search for SourceForge GNU Win. You will get several results from this. Click on this link, GNU Win download sourceforge.net. In the menu, you will get different options. Click on files. Here you will get a list of files from this. Click on Bison. You will get the different versions. Click on the latest. Here we'll get different download options. We have to download the first two, Bison 2.4.1 and Bison 2.4.1 source. Click on Bison 2.4.1 setup.exe. Shortly, the download will begin. It is downloading, and while it's downloading, let us download another file. Again, it will be downloaded within a second, and it has started downloading. We have to download the Bison 2.4.1 setup at first, then we have to install the source. So let's start installing. Click next, accept the agreement, and choose your desired directory for install the program. Click next. Here you can create a shortcut, and no need to check the download sources because we have downloaded it. While the first program is installed, we have to now install the source files. Click next, accept the agreement. Click next. Again, click next. And the program will be installed and the source will be extracted. So it's done installing. Now we'll test. For testing, I have got a file called parser.y. We'll open the terminal here. And we'll run the Bison from the command. You will see it will show some error because in the original file there is some error. So we have to use a modified executable file. For this, go to this website. I will give the link in the description. You scroll through the page and you will see two files. Modified Bison 2.4.1 executable. We have to install it. When it is installed, unzip it and extract to your desired folder. It is already extracted. We have to go to the directory where we extracted the file, and we'll have to copy the executable file. Now go to the directory you installed your program. You will get the bin folder and you have to paste it here. You have to replace the file and you may have to grant the administrative access. So it's done. Our Bison may work fine now. Let's test it again. We'll open the terminal here again. So it's working. Though it is showing some warning, but it's not an error. You can see that it's done and it has created two C files. Thank you.